two.
Oh, what the heck?
What in the world just happened? Blue Meanie broke the cover. Oh, now Blue Meanie dropping the top rope, and now the Big Show on the outside.
This is what I hate about.
Big Show now taking it to the Blue Meanie on the outside. Oh, running SDO there by the Big Show. The Big Show back in the ring. Powerful forearm to the back. That was a botch.
I absolutely hate the Blue Meanie.
Oh, wait. Big Show tagging in the Miz. ShoMiz taking it to Stevie Richards.
And remember to watch WACW and WWE.
And TNCA.
And TNE.
And other colleagues that you would like to watch. Anyway. Oh, wait. The Miz going for the Mizard of Oz. And there it is.
What a cool name. The Mizard of Oz. But the Miz.
Oh, here we go. The skull crushing finale.
They punished Stevie Richards in this match. First, he took a knockout punch,
and then a skull crushing finale. It's gotta be it. One, two. Oh, Big Show took out the Blue Meanie, and ShoMiz wins. ShoMiz wins.
And also, my huge announcement when I make my debut. Soon, in less than a month, I have to do it. Huge announcement is about WACW. I talked to Wrestling Heaven SmackDown, and they have granted my
Well, can't wait. And we are going to another commercial. We'll be right back to SmackDown. Well, welcome back to SmackDown. Again, we are in Tulsa, Oklahoma. And here comes an Oklahoma man, the All-American American Jack Swagger. Is it a CM Punk one?
Precise, yes it is.
Yeah. Well, now here comes the man, the million-dollar champion, Sabu. The homicidal, suicidal, genocidal, death-defying maniac himself.
Yeah, man, he's psycho.
Sabu pointing up to the sky.
I apologize to my brother for again.
Well, here we go. Swagger and Sabu right into the lockup. on Swagger, throwing Sabu right out of the ring. Sabu back in now. Swagger back in. Swagger with the front face lock. Oh, Sabu with the knee to the midsection of Swagger. Oh, nice drop kick. Oh, Sabu just taking it to Swagger right there. Sabu with that big elbow drop. And another one. Swagger coming back at Sabu. Now Sabu in the corner. Here we go. Nice clothesline there by Swagger. Swagger with the arm bar on Sabu. Nice German suplex. Swagger with a big T-bone suplex type move to Sabu. Oh, he missed the drop kick. Sabu now with the headlock on Swagger. Right hand. Here we go. Oh, wait a minute. Swagger with a kick to the midsection. Now another German suplex to Sabu. Sabu in the corner. And here we go. Nice clothesline there by the All-American American Jack Swagger. Swagger with another armbar on Sabu. Swagger with another German suplex. Sabu in the corner again. What's Swagger gonna do here? Right hand. Now Swagger with those shoulder butts to the midsection of Sabu. Swagger with another German suplex. That's it, Swagger, I think. Yeah. Well, anyway, another one. Right hand. Oh, now Sabu taking the Swagger down with that clothesline. Now another big elbow drop by Sabu. Big leg drop there by Sabu. Sabu with another huge elbow drop. And now Swagger raking the eyes. Oh, but Sabu coming right back into it. And Sabu with another big elbow drop. And another one. Come on, you need to think of something else. Oh, nice elbow. Big neck breaker there by Sabu. And another elbow drop. Big senton. Sabu with Swagger up now. Drops him down with the ankle lock. Into a knee smash, sort of. Something like that. Anyway. Sabu with the scoop slam. Now a shoulder block. Sabu with another big senton to Swagger. And another big elbow drop. Sabu with a fisherman suplex. Sabu up top. Now with a big leg drop. And that's gotta be it. One. Two, three. Sabu wins. Well, Sabu, with a big win over former Wrestling Heaven Intercontinental Champion Jack Swagger. Sabu, the current Wrestling Heaven Million Dollar Champion. Sabu with those taunts. Sabu once again taunting Jack Swagger. Wait a minute. Here comes John Bradshaw Layfield, the former Million Dollar Champion, attacking Sabu. Oh, he's invoking his rematch clause for the Million Dollar Championship of the Great American Bash. But up next, everything okay over there? Anyway, CM Punk going one-on-one with The Rock. And here comes CM Punk. Wade Barrett already won a match earlier tonight. CM Punk was definitely paying close attention to that, and so was The Rock. I'm guessing. I hope so, but anyway, CM Punk on his way. He's going to be facing one of the biggest names in professional wrestling. The most electrifying man in all of entertainment, The Rock. Oh, and here he comes. It's the people's champ, the great one, the Brahma Bull. It's The Rock. The jabroni beating, pie eating, trailblazing, eyebrow raising people's champ.
The Rock is gonna put some boots to asses in his mouth.
That is. And that is trending worldwide right now on Twitter.
Yeah, everything I say is trending worldwide.
Like Cena's lady parts. That was a good one. Well, anyway, CM Punk and The Rock locked up. And here we go, Punk in the corner.
Oh, and clothesline. The Rock thinking fast.
With a nice DDT to CM Punk.
The Rock ran over Rey Mysterio a couple SmackDowns ago. But Rey Mysterio actually defeated The Rock in a tag team match. Well, not anymore. And now The Rock has to worry about Rey Mysterio in a 2 out of 3 falls match at the Great American Bash.
And what a match that should be. Rey Mysterio's got plenty of beef with The Rock.
Yeah. That should be a great match, like Tyson versus Drew McIntyre.
Yes, oh, nice Samoan drop there by The Rock.
The Rock is just being making it fast-paced in this match, taking it to CM Punk. CM Punk had absolutely no offense.
Well, that was nice botch there. And there is an elbow now. Punk coming at The Rock with the DDT.
And also, go buy one.